Well, as I live and breathe, if it isn't John Rodgers! Everyone!
Hey.
Look who's come home from Hollywood land to our little old Lincoln Writers Group,
where whatever you write is right!
Is right. Although, I gotta admit, I don't know if I believe that anymore.
What?
Huh?
It's terrible. I seem to have lost my voice.
Well, oop, is it under the couch? Okay. Well, that's what this writers group is for, so we can work things out for you. Everyone settled?
Let's do this!
I guess I'll start then with the latest couplet of my poem. Two towels in the bathroom.
Ooh.
His towel calls my towel in the night, but his towel is a clingy and odorous sight.
Martha, is that about your failing marriage with Larry?
Is it too obvious?
Well, Larry, how did that make you feel?
Not good.
Well then, Larry, how about you read something to the group for once?
Got nothing.
Why are you even here?
For you.
Ugh, don't be gross.
I got something that picks up from where I left off last week.
Oh, Ted, you never disappoint me. Your work is so sexy.
Music helps.
I'll bet it does, you rock hard rock star.
Okay, here we go. The Industrial Revolution and its consequences have been a disaster for the human race. We therefore advocate a revolution against the industrial system! This revolution may or may not make use of violence! That's as far as I've gotten.
Ted Kaczynski, you should mail that to a publisher right now.
You're the bomb.
Thanks! I had a blast putting it together!
Let me blast you with a kiss, you clever, clever wild man.
No thanks!
I'm gonna give you a nickname. It's Unabomber.
Larry! That nickname is terrible!
Unabomber, you've definitely found your voice. Now if only I could find mine.
You should get yourself a cabin like me!
That's a great idea, Ted. I'd love to visit your cabin.
That's not what I was saying!
I'll be there.
Larry, no one asked you!
Oh.
Ted, I'm free to visit any night this week.
I feel bad! I'm not trying to hurt anyone here!
Stop it. Just because my husband doesn't know how to move on.
We raised three beautiful kids.
Maybe I should read another couplet from my poem.
Nah.
His towel drones on like a broken record.
Is it still about me?
I'd like to throw out his towel just for the record.
You might not want to rhyme record with record.
Or throw away the love we shared for so long.
Martha, you should think things through before you get reckless!
Doesn't mean I shouldn't be able to see you working in that hot, sweaty hardwood.
I'm sorry. I just need a moment alone.
Oh, we're just working things out here, John Rodgers. All right. Well, the bathroom is down on your left.
See what you did, Larry?
No.